अगर आप नहीं होते तो क्या होता? देखो इतना ही नहीं भाई, इनकी फिटनेस के बारे में आपको भी इनके जैसे समक्ष चाहिए आपको?
You know, I think we're all really, really excited about our trailer today. We've just shown it to some of our friends in the media, and we've got an amazing response so far. And we're all really excited for everyone else to see it tomorrow. I think it's going online, or it's going to be out, I think, yes, at 10 a.m. tomorrow. Yeah. And I think everyone's just made this film with a lot of love. We've all put our heart into it, our soul.
Nithya's hard work, Nithya's talent. It's fun.
And yeah.
It's new.
And we have these two gorgeous people. We put a little bit of work into our bodies as well, just a little bit.
Shirina, fitness will be the talk of the town. I mean, you will be the talk of the town as far as fitness goes. So, how difficult
it has more than fitness, I think.
There's a lot more than fitness.
Yeah, I know that. I mean, we'll come to that. Yeah.
Okay, come, talk about your diet. Kya khaya aapne shoot ke din? What did you eat?
No, I mean, if you're gonna eat, I think there was a portion in the film where Nithya wanted a very different look to the rest of the film. Okay. For a reason which you will come to know when you see the film. So for that, we just kind of decided that let's really, get really, really fit and cool down.
She gave up water.
And I gave up a lot of nice things in life.
Salt. Carbs.
A few other things.
Because she's a passionate, disciplined human
passionate,
being.
Disciplined
passionate, disciplined human being.
Training,
that's why.
What? She didn't walk in the sand because of the wind was too... wind was blowing. She even avoided sand blowing
sand
into her
storms,
face. Sandstorms. She's very particular about her skin and her water intake.